Scientists found two drugs that may cure COVID-19. Despite the positive impact of preventative care for COVID-19, there is still a great need for effective treatments to fight rising hospitalization cases. Many research groups are investigating both existing and new drugs for effectiveness against the coronavirus. Recently, a research team suggested that two drugs could potentially fight the virus. These drugs are cefuranthin and nelfinavir, highlighted in a new study led by Tokyo University of Science researchers. According to the National Library of Medicine, cefuranthin is a drug used in Japan since the 1950s to treat multiple kinds of illnesses, such as snake bites, dry mouth, and alopecia. Laboratory tests showed that the substance contains anti-inflammatory, antiviral, antiparasitic, and anti-cancer properties, among others. Meanwhile, nelfinavir is a type of antiretroviral protease inhibitor to treat HIV and prevent AIDS. Although synthetic in nature, the drug could selectively bind to HIV protease in both HIV-1 and HIV-2. Lab tests also showed that nelfinavir features some anti-cancer properties. In the latest study, researchers were searching for effective medications that could save patients with COVID-19. To do that, they initially established an experimental system to screen different drugs with capabilities to control infections. This system used special cells called VRO-E6 or TMPRSS2, which have been altered to be infected with and produce SARS-CoV-2. The same cells were used as well to analyze the efficacy of screened drugs. Researchers simply observed how drugs interacted with the virus. Among many approved for clinical use, both cefuranthin and nelfinavir stood out. The former was identified to inhibit the entry of the coronavirus into host cells. This prevented the virus from binding to a protein onto the cell membrane, which hindered the ability to infect. The latter, on the other hand, helped prevent the virus from replicating within infected cells. The drug could inhibit an important protein the virus uses during replication. With inhibitory properties in the infection and replication of the virus, researchers concluded that both drugs could be used at the same time to effectively treat COVID-19 patients. They utilized computational models to predict how helpful these drugs were, and results showed that cefuranthin or nelfinavir therapy could speed up clearance of the virus from the lungs by as few as 4.9 days. Right now, the drugs aren't ready yet for a rollout in hospitals. But what researchers found will likely push further studies, which may lead to human clinical trials.